first, kind of get into her head about how she needs to work way off the stock. We don't need to be crowding them, because she really pushed that a lot yesterday when I used her to bring the cows in and sort and working her in the big field. And I wanted to go ahead and get some recordings for you of her in the open areas in a big field, versus always in the small pens or the round pens. So this session is going to be really boring, and it's going to be a lot of me just pushing her out to the fence. And I know a lot of people think that makes a dog really mechanical, but in a dog like Isla that's going to push the boundaries a little bit for you, you've got to be very black and white with her. And so I'm going to start her out that way in here. I want to get into her head before I take it out in the big area that she's going to have to be off of them. She's going to have to give them space. She's going to have to take my outs when I ask her to get out. And ideally, I want her along the fence because that gives the cattle the most space possible. And then I'll sort out a few and I'll go out into the pasture with her and just kind of work her around. And hopefully I'll be able to put some captions on the video so that you can see why I do what I do out there. And it's going to be the same concept as it is in the small pen. You won't be able to hear me out there because I'm going to have to be quite a ways away from the camera.